Scholastic Reader, Level 2. What Time Is It? A Book of Math Riddles by Sheila Keenan. Illustrated by K.A. Jacobs. Math Activities by Marilyn Burns. In the middle of the day, your stomach starts to say, "Feed me!" What time is it? It's afternoon. Let's have some fun. The baseball game has just begun. What time is it? 1 is too early. 3 is too late. If you come in between, that would be great. What time is it? School is out. Let's hop on the bus. Wait till Mom sees what we brought with us. What time is it? We went out to play at 3:30. Only half an hour, said Mom. Don't get dirty. 30 minutes later, it was time to go. Mom took one look at us and cried, "Oh no!" What time is it? The big hand is straight. The little hand is too. Dinner's on the table. I hope it's not stew. What time is it? My dog gets up early, at 6:30. He waits half an hour, and then he does tricks. What time is it? Time to wake up. Time to go to bed. Either way, I'm a sleepyhead. What time is it? At 8 in the morning, Dad leaves on the train. 1 hour later, he's running a crane. What time is it? 8 hours more and Dad's job is all done. Stop the crane. Catch the train. Run, Dad, run. What time is it? I got up at 7 and grabbed a broom. 3 hours later, I'm still cleaning my room. What time is it? Can I try that for a minute? My brother asked at 10. It took me an hour to get my toy back again. What time is it? You're fast asleep. The monsters creep. Hands up! What time is it?